I don't want to sink down after high school. I just want to keep climbing.
High school is a time of change for everyone. Jaylee Reynolds is making sure the change in her is positive.
Before iJag, I was never really a people person, and iJag kind of pushes you to get outside of your comfort zone.
Jaylee is an active member of the iJag class at Mason City High School. It's an elective course that teaches life skills not normally found in a classroom.
When people would ask me to shake their hand, I would kind of give them a little wimpy little handshake, but now I'm like firm. I'm like, my name is Jaylee, nice to meet you, how are you?
We teach leadership, employability skills, social skills, and life skills. So we're preparing the kids for after they graduate, the real world.
Eva Gutierrez leads iJag for the Mohawks and says she wants to see a difference in students when they get through this class.
Once they kind of get the groove and they know that in iJag it's a one big family, they're comfortable here, and then they get involved in the volunteering and they love to volunteer.
As part of the grade students receive in iJag, they have to finish 15 hours of volunteer time in the community. The work has to be done on the weekends or nights, their own time, not class time.
I think the best volunteer this year so far is when we were raking leaves at Music Man Square. That was some hard work.
They're also holding a canned food drive for Hawkeye Harvest, helping separate recyclables to pay for Mason City's fireworks. And now many of them will be joining Cent Credit Union for the annual free senior Thanksgiving dinner on Sunday.
I was just like, I might be interested in this, you know? I love to help people, and just really anything that I can do to make sure that everybody has like a great time around the holidays.
Promises to be a powerful new way to advance the event's mission of helping local seniors have a happy Thanksgiving.
If you just give them that welcoming, like, I'm here for you, I'll help you, then I think that's just very comforting to people.